Hello, hello, hello. How are we doing? As soon as I unmute my mic, my dog is just going insane. Let me try to make him sit up. Okay. Hello, how is everyone? When my dog is tired, he digs. He digs like crazy, and he just started digging in his kennel right when I unmuted. So, I apologize if you can hear him. But hello, how is everyone doing? How are y'all doing today? I'm doing pretty good. I didn't do much today. I mean, I worked. Oh jeez. I'm really hoping he stops. He was sleeping before this. Of course, the second I hit go live, he starts digging. But yeah, I didn't do much today, but it wasn't a bad day. I mean, it was an average day, I guess. I finally got my capture card working. And like, I actually mean it this time. And I will literally never stream again if it does not work. But we'll Because last stream I noticed that the frames were down. Like the frames were really laggy, and obviously the audio kept like glitching, and like I would scroll through like the main page of the Switch, and every time you go to a new application it like clicks kind of. It wouldn't click at all, and then a few seconds after I stopped it would click all of them would go at once. So the audio was really glitchy, the video was really laggy. So I'm like, okay, let me just try unplugging it and replugging it in. So I pull out my like PC, and it's not plugged in all the way. It's only like halfway plugged into my PC. So the only thing I can think is there was one day when I let my dog kind of by my computer, and yeah, that must have been the day that he was like, yeah, I'm gonna unplug this real quick. Just help her out and unplug this. So I'm pretty sure that is what happened, which is really cool. But now it is working, so it does not matter. We're all good. But I'm gonna be getting into it shortly. I have not played this in over a week. Like, I don't remember the last time I played. I'm gonna see if I can check if it's even still on Twitch. Okay. Pat, May 25th was the last time I played this, which was almost 2 weeks ago. That's insane. Has it really been that long? Okay, well, it's been like 2 weeks since I've played this last. So we're gonna get into it. Let me transition, get rid of that, and then move this down. All right. Let's get into it. Oops, I just grabbed my phone. I meant to grab the controller. Where's my controller? Here it is. Okay. Here we go. Finally, gonna be playing again. Last time, we explored the Lanayru Desert. And we got to the temple, but we did not play. That's what I was gonna do last stream, was do the temple. I literally had it pulled up because I thought I had it fixed last stream. Now I do. Now I do. I will try and, like I said, never stream again if it does not work. But let's get into Oh my gosh, it looks so clear now. Like it's not. Oops, it's not laggy at all. Here we go.
nothing!
I'm actually down a heart? I guess I don't. Okay. These guys are tricksters.
Nobody can get a real one.
Thank you.
Are there any other rooms I can Thank you. What is up? There. Is that better? I'm gonna type in chat just in case. Just in case they can't hear me. Okay. Okay, yeah, let me see if there's any more dust piles around. Oh yeah, I forgot I have my battery. I wanna double check that my audio is good. I'll turn it down a little bit more just in case it isn't better. okay. I don't know what the point of this is. There was no, like, buttons or anything. See, that seems too quiet. On my end, that looks very too quiet. Okay, I'm testing. Okay, yeah, I was adjusting the wrong one. Okay, let's try that. That's like, well, cause I didn't realize that when I like fixed my capture card and stuff, all the settings got switched over and so I was still working on it as if it was how it was before, and now it's not though, and so I was, yeah, the game audio was at literally full. So. But on my end, what I'm used to looking at, it looked, like, almost silent. Okay, so I assume what's gonna happen is if I step off this button... Oh my gosh. If I step off this button, it's probably gonna... Yeah, it's gonna shut. So I have to use this big block. Sorry, I'm adjusting the audio. See, the thing is now is the setting it was on before, like before my capture card got messed up. It didn't matter how loud it was for stream, I could adjust my volume and make it as loud as I wanted, but now if it's like quiet for stream, it's also quiet for me. Vice versa. So yeah. Okay. Well, that's really cool. That's good to know. That it's the capture card audio now and not my desktop audio, because before it was the other way around. Okay, what do we got in this room? Thank you for the lurk. You're all good. Okay. We got a pufferfish guy here. Oh. I didn't think he'd hit the spike. Okay, holy cow, what do we got going on here? I'm gonna run to this thing. Some tells me that this isn't gonna stay. Oh no, it definitely did stay. It just looks weird. Do those guys die in the sand? No, they don't. Good to know. Now let's run over here. Okay. Oh, got a bunch of little... What are they? I don't even know what they are. Okay. Okay. Get out of here. What are they? I can't think of what the word for them is. Scorpions. They're scorpions. That's what they are. Okay, can't reach anything in there. Ooh, but I bet I could reach that giant sand pile. Okay. Can I? Okay. Can you, like, get out of my way? Like, okay. What is his deal? You know what? Oh, please don't hurt me. Okay. Oh, God. I thought it was close enough that I wouldn't have to use stamina to get to it. Ah, get out of here. Okay, we got another time shift stone. I don't remember what they're called. Ew. And then some rupees. Okay. That's gonna make it good again. Oh, what do these little platforms do? I wonder. Oh. Oh. Very different. Okay. Oh, they're little like windmill things. Like I assume if I blow them, then they'll move. Okay. Nice. Great. That is really fantastic. Now I'm gonna move this a little bit further. I'm gonna grab that chest real quick. Oh god. Okay, what's in here? I still don't have like a map or a compass or anything. I got a monster horn. Okay. Sorry, I was taking a sip. Oh, wrong way, wrong way, wrong way. Okay. There we go. Oh, I guess I could... Okay, I don't know how to reach that. Because this just leads back to that main area, so what I actually might do... Push it back. And then there's like a little step here. Okay. I don't know what that thing is, but I feel like I'm supposed... Something tells me I'm supposed to hit it. It might be the big target on it, but, you know. Ah! Oh god! Oh my god, I'm all the way back here. Okay. Oops. No, I'm trying to change. There. Oh, no. No. Oh. Okay. Now let's move it just a little bit. Come here. Okay, so good to know that shoots a missile at me. Okay, well now I'm stuck. Because I don't think I can- I can't reach that at all. Well now I'm stuck. Oh no, I can get up. Okay. Let me evaluate the situation. I think what I might have to do is come and hit this stone and then run to the platform. And then, I don't know, do it from there? I don't know. Oh, okay, so I can't... Okay, so that really didn't help. Okay, never mind. Let me go back and, change that. I'm so thirsty right now. I don't know why. I'm probably definitely dehydrated. Okay. Now, I feel like we've got something with the, Okay. Okay, I feel like, no, it was really just me needing to look at my surroundings. Okay, good to know. Do I need to, like, fully hold it? Okay. Let me come quick kill this guy. Before he notices me! Okay. I think I played that off well. That went really good. Okay. Now... gotta move this thing. Oh. Okay, that thing just shoots at me if it sees me. Can I, like, blow its bullets back at it? Okay, I don't think so. Get out of here. Okay, stop. Okay, now what? Ah! What are these? They sound like the... Oh god, they sound like the guardians from Breath of the Wild. Go! Okay. Okay, let's go. I don't like this room. Let's go. We're just gonna hop up here and kill this guy. Okay. Okay, a little further. Sweet. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. I knew I was gonna miss that rupee. Oh geez, my dog is going under my desk. I'm really hoping he doesn't unplug my capture card again. Okay. Kill him! Oh god, I wasn't close enough. Come on, come on. Okay, sweet, that one's dead. Okay. Okay, come on. Oh, no, that was not good. Oh, it literally just like sat still for a second. Okay, another 20 rupees. Let's clear all these, do some dusting. Okay, sweet. I don't trust that thing. I don't remember what it is, but it looks like it shouldn't be trusted. Okay, there's another little guy over here. And then I can, if I move this, I can actually get up. Okay. There we go. Oops. Okay. Oh, I have to move it over 2 more spaces. Sorry, 4 more spaces. Okay. Let's jump up, see what we can do here. Nothing. Kill this little scorpion. What's over here? Please be like anything. Okay, it's a heart. I'll actually take that since I'm kind of low. Okay, I'm gonna shove those guys off. Okay, I shoved him to the other platform. Okay. Not what I meant to do. Lovely. That's really amazing. Okay. Jump and then shove them off. And I'm hoping there's something good under this. Oh, I keep switching. I'm not meaning to. Oh. Okay, there's an amber relic. I didn't really need that, but, you know, I'm not gonna complain. I'm not gonna complain. Nothing, and... Oh, I keep forgetting I have low battery. Okay, can I, like... Oh, I can! I didn't actually think that was gonna work. Oh. Okay. Hi! How you doing? Okay, let me grab this. Okay. Oh shoot. Oh, that was actually way easier than I was expecting. You literally just had to open his mouth and then... Okay. I hope that's the mini boss, cause... I don't want to do like a full on mini boss. Please be like a map or something. Thank you. Now that we have like 2 rooms left. Okay. So. I am probably gonna do something that I don't usually do. usually I finish an entire dungeon in one stream. But I don't know if I'm gonna do that today. It's getting late. It is almost 8 my time, and I have to wake up at 5 in the morning. So, that being said, I do think that this is where I'm gonna end it. I know it was a short stream. We haven't even technically hit an hour yet. But, you know, by the time the stream actually ends, it will be an hour. Plus, I feel like that's a good stopping point. I just finished a room and stuff. I really wanted to get a stream in tonight. And it's probably gonna take another, hour and a half. And I'm not staying up till, 11. Because by the time I'm ready for bed and stuff, it'll be, 11 if I continue streaming. So, that will be the stream for today. Again, I'm sorry it was shorter. I might stream tomorrow, but no promises. Absolutely zero promises, because tomorrow I work, 10 hours? Oh gosh, that is loud. Okay, let's do a more of a chill song. Not this one. That's my... Okay. Yeah, I might stream tomorrow. If I do, it'll be another short stream, probably just finishing the dungeon and then maybe doing some side stuff. But yeah, no promises, because I'm pretty sure I work 10 hours. I don't know. Long day. But I hope you guys enjoyed this stream, and if you did, please consider clicking the follow button. I almost said the like button. wrong platform. Consider clicking the follow button. I am working my way towards affiliate, and that is the best way to support me right now. And if we hit 40 followers, I will be doing a Jackbox stream with a group of people, and I think that's going to be really fun. We are going to be raiding... Willow. I really would like to stream with Willow. I probably shouldn't say that on stream, because what if she's like, oh my god, no, I hate you, you know? But I think it'd be cool to stream with her. But for now, a raid will do. So go show her some love. Go say hello. And yeah, I will hopefully see you guys tomorrow. If not Thursday, for sure Thursday. For sure Thursday, but maybe tomorrow. But yeah, I will talk to you guys all later. Let me put on my actual end stream song. This is my old end stream song. Okay, goodbye!